Hi, everybody. Great to be here. I'm Brad Nessler with Mr. College Basketball Dick Vitale, here to call this exhibition matchup between the Ole Miss Rebels and the UNLV Runnin' Rebels. The Rebels take control of the tip ball. Passes it. Deuce. Passes the rock. No good. He pulls down the rebound. Passes it. He drives hard to the hoop. Finger roll.
That's just embarrassing, Brad.
No one within miles to help him out.
You really need to protect the ball around these guys. You can't hold your head down after a missed shot.
Chances are your man will be open on the breakdown court. Senior passes the rock. To number one.
Nothing better come easy tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. Gets caught with a hat. The shooting guard to the line, shooting two. Misses his first shot. Now there's an attitude play.
And great attitude creates great teams.
Ole Miss will inbound the ball. It to go. The Rebels are stroking everything. Can he beat him to the bucket? Tries to stick it. Not there. Bounces off. Challenging like that really makes the offense think twice about putting the shot up.
It's really almost as good as a block.
Passes it. Strokes the two.
Look at that. That's unbelievable, baby.
Number 14 hits the deuce.
That double team's too weak, Brad.
Well, they ran through that like it wasn't there. The shot. Nails a sweet jumper. Tipped. blocks it. To the shooting guard. He got a piece of it. Passes the rock. The senior with the jump hook. Are definitely in a zone right now. Off the mark with that shot. Passes it to number three.
Play into the double.
Yeah, they may be forcing the double a little bit. The shooting guard receives the rock. Nails the tray.
Let's see it if the replay does that any justice.
For another score.
And the hits just keep coming on, baby.
On the right side. Pushes it hard up the court. And up. The shot's off target. The Rebels are boxing out on every possession now. Passes it. A block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
He makes a strong move to the rack. Off the mark. He's taken too many unnecessary shots, Dick.
And he's costing his team their rhythm.
He gets another shot off and in.
Hey, this show's about to start, Brad.
Dumps it in. Shot off. The Rebels are missing some easy shots inside. Quick jab step. Sticks the deuce.
Come on, baby. That was super scintillating, sensational.
Too much contact there. It knocked him off balance a little. The running Rebels are not allowing second looks because of their defensive rebounding. 10 receives the ball. Nails the J.
That's a 9-zip run.
Number one puts up the J. He couldn't get it to fall. The Rebels aren't getting any scoring on second chance buckets. number 14. Number 2 takes it away. He blows by him on the way to the hoop. Number 12 makes the finger roll. Brings it down. The running Rebels are blocked off every time. Passes the rock. Arm and foul. Number 23 to the line for 2. First one is good. John D out there, Dick.
Hey, Brad, they're playing the way they drew it up in the locker room.
Makes it. He makes a hard drive to the hoop. It's no good. The offense is really having a hard time finding a rhythm, Dick.
Hey, it's hard to find a rhythm when the defense is making you work for every shot, Brad.
To put it up. Goes for the deep one. No good from the field. The running Rebels are not giving up any second shot opportunities. The small forward blocked. Picks up the offensive foul. Second personal foul. To number 23. Launches. He doesn't get the basket. They're simply dominating in the rebounding category.
Of course, they're out hustling them.
Point guard. 9 on the shot clock. Number 3 for 2. He comes up empty. The Rebels are doing an excellent job on the defensive glass. To number 23. Passes the rock.
The defense is refusing to get caught up in those screens, Brad.
To the senior. Tries for 2. That one's off. This defense is fierce.
They're fierce and they're not afraid to take chances, Brad.
Passes it. Number 55 was out of control on that one. Ole Miss has the ball out of bounds. To the senior. Goes up. It won't fall. He pulls down the board. This defense really showing that they're not afraid to get physical.
Hey, they're making them sweat on offense by taking chances, Brad.
Low block. Number one blocks the shot. He can't get the hoop to fall. Number 12. Ball's tipped. To number 2. Goes up for 2. Comes up empty. To the point guard. Passes the rock.
Great defensive play, rotating over. Played that screen really well up on top.
He rejects it.
Nice rotation over, blocking that shot.
Off target. Ole Miss lost the battle of the boards in the first half, that's for sure, Dick.
They deserved it, Brad. I didn't see anyone working hard to fight for rebounds. I don't see how a team can win ball games like that.
At the end of the first half, the Runnin' Rebels are up by 4. UNLV to throw the inbounds pass. To go. The Rebels have been swarming the defensive glass. Passes it. Number 23 with an easy 2. The number 55. Tipped. UNLV to get the ball in play. To number 1. He fires it. And he makes the 3. The Runnin' Rebels are ahead by 5. No, defensively, the job's not done until they get the ball back. Number 23 with the block.
Poor job on the offensive end. Great job defensively rotating to the basketball.
Can't put it down. Passes the rock.
That would give him 4 points for that.
Chilly right now. The Runnin' Rebels are really boxing out hard these last few possessions. Passes it. Number 55 for 2. He drains the shot. The defense is in an uproar.
Hey, they should be. They're getting creamed out there.
From the field tonight.
Yeah, they're just not getting the looks they want.
He got a piece of it to number 10. Number 34 for two. And he misses the shot. The Running Rebels are not getting any second chance looks.
I love it when teams help one another. It's not a one-man game defensively. You got to help your teammate out. You got to rotate over.
Tipped. The power forward gets the rejection. Number one receives the pass. Number one for two. The shot won't fall. The Rebels get another defensive rebound. Passes the rock. Up the foul with the free throw. He misses his first shot. The senior at the top of the key. The power forward gets the rejection. Picked off. Goes to the pole.
Got it.
He's a human spaceship. He's all out of space, Mr. Nestler. Can you believe it?
Steals the pass. Takes the turnaround jumper. Bounces off. The Rebels are nowhere near the hoop when the shot goes up. The shot's off target. Any chance these guys are going to slow up on D tonight, Dick?
Hey, not on your life, Brad. This defense is here to stay, baby.
Great shot.
With plays like that, you need instant replay.
The shooting guard takes the rebound. Number 31 is charged with the foul. Number 55 to the charity stripe. Makes the shot. Nice defensive rebound. They cleared ahead in transition.
Somebody would knock down a jumper. Hey, that guy had 1,400 on his boards. And look at him running out there like a wacko.
Blocked. Nice job defensively. Now trying to penetrate. Ole Miss is having a hard time putting it in tonight, Dick.
Well, you know, they look kind of stiff to me, Brad. Like they haven't warmed up or something. Almost rigid.
The power forward takes the jumper. Number 34 comes right back with a field goal of his own. Misses from downtown. He's typically a good shooter.
Yeah, but not tonight. He's got to accept that.
Number 55 drains the jumper. The deuce. Try to drive. No good from the field. Passes it. Number 14 makes his way back into the ballgame. You think it's a good move, Dick?
Yeah, it's a move you've got to make, Brad. This guy holds this club together.
Tipped. Let's it fly. That one's off. There's been nearly perfect defense so far out there tonight, Dick.
I can't imagine any complaints from the coaching staff.
To number 23. Buries the deuce. Shot rejected to number 12. Passes the rock to number 14. Anticipated the pass. Passes it. Knocks down the two. Seeing the floor, Dick.
He doesn't want to, Brad. He wants the score, and I'll tell you, that ain't good for team morale, baby.
Number one for two. Comes up empty. The shooting guard with a great block. UNLV enters the ball. Fires away. It won't fall. They seem to rotate with perfect precision.
Hey, by all means, if a team's defensive effort is going to be successful, they must know how and when to rotate.
Number 23 with the three. To the point guard. goes up with it. Misses from the outside. To number one. Good for two. This could be a potential blowout, Dick, if they don't cool off.
Hey, this could turn into a major league blowout if they're not careful.
Number one for two. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Number two fires it. He misses it. Passes the rock. He goes straight to the rack. The two balls good.
Heck, I could have made that layup, Brad. You and I could have made it.
Let's not go that far.
He tips it out for the steal.
This guy is everywhere.
Number 23 on the left side. Buried it. He blocks the shot. To the shooting guard. The center gets a hand in the way. Down to the low block, try to work inside. Kicks it out. Number one with a touch shot. And he hits the three. Passes it. Off target. He pulls down the rebound. Misses on the trifecta.
Foul them early and give your team a chance. Hey, as soon as these kids step onto the floor, they're ready to rip it off.
What can you say, Dick? This is a great game. Passes the rock. Can't put it down. He brings it down. Number three is whistled for the foul. Number one is assessed the foul. Definitely a foul. Number 14 with the foul. Third personal foul. Number 22 walks out to get his first minutes tonight.
They have such a deep bench, Brad. This kid could start for any program in the land.
Except this one, apparently.
Well, you never know what the story really is.
Number 22 is called for the foul. Second personal foul. He missed it. They get it back. Timeout, Dick.
Hey, well, I wouldn't waste a whole lot of time.
Number 55 with a one-handed slam. He gets another one to go.
This is a shooting clinic, my friend.
Of it to number two. He throws it up from downtown. And this one, Dick, is going to be decided in overtime.
That's the way this one has gone all game, Brad. Add extra time to the clock. At the end of regulation, these teams are all even. The players are on the court. The crowd is making noise. Play is getting in the way in OT number one.
Lakers! with the shot. Can't get it to go. The Rebels are making you pay if you miss the shot. On the shot clock to number 12, and he cans the two. Nine on the shot clock to number 23. The point guard puts up the J. Misses from three. The running Rebels are allowing only one shot every time. The shooting guard blocks the shot. Two-pointer, no good. Great defensive clinic put on by this young man tonight, Dick.
You betcha. He's giving the offense the blues.
To number 10. Passes the rock. Launches the bomb. Number one drills the three. Passes it. Hard foul. Number 23 steps to the charity line. He missed it. And they can't find the rhythm at the line.
I see a lot of them rushing their shots, Brad.
Number 14 comes back in.
You know, let's hope he didn't get too ice cold out there sitting on that pine. Sometimes you get to be a little frigid.
UNLV takes it out. That one. Passes the rock. Buries it. Number 55 from the low post, and he can't hit the shot. The Rebels are going with the spread offense here. Number two gets the rock. Passes it. The shooting guard on the right side. 6 seconds to put up a shot. The sophomore takes the jumper. They grab the rebound.
Timeout should be coming, Brad.
To number 14. He buries it. Loses in a close game.
You know, they really showed what they were made of and can come away from this game with a moral victory.